Right.
Today, areas of frost this morning. Sunny, cooler with highs in the mid-50s. Northwest winds 50 to 20 miles per hour. Tonight, clear. Areas of frost after midnight. Lows in the lower 30s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Friday, sunny. Highs in the mid-50s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Friday night, clear. Lows in the mid-30s. West winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Saturday, sunny. Highs around 60. West winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Saturday night, clear. Lows around 40. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. Sunday night, partly cloudy in the evening, then mostly cloudy with a chance of showers after midnight. Not as cool as lows in the lower 50s. Chance of rain 40%. New Year's Day, partly sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Monday night, partly cloudy. Cooler with lows in the upper 30s. Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid-50s. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Lows in the lower 40s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy in the morning, then becoming partly sunny. Chance of showers. Highs in the lower 50s. Chance of rain 50%. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Southwest Louisiana Coastal Waters, including Calcasieu Lake. Today, northwest winds around 20 knots. Sea is 2 to 4 feet. Lake waters choppy. Tonight, northwest winds around 20 knots. Sea is 2 to 4 feet. Lake waters choppy. Friday, northwest winds around 20 knots. Seas 2 to 4 feet. Lake waters choppy. Friday night, northwest winds around 20 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Lake waters choppy. Saturday, west winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Lake waters a light chop. Sunday, southwest winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 to 4 feet. Lake waters a light chop. New Year's Day, northeast winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 to 4 feet. Lake waters choppy. This is the NOAA Weather Radio KHB42 in Lake Charles, the voice of the National Weather Service. These are the 11 a.m. observations. In Lake Charles, it was sunny. The temperature was 49 and the relative humidity 46%. The wind was northwest at 12 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.14 inches and falling. In Beaumont, it was sunny. The temperature was 50. The wind was northwest at 13 miles an hour. Lafayette, it was sunny. The temperature was 50. The wind was northwest at 9 miles an hour. At Leesville and Fort Pope, it was sunny. The temperature was 46. The wind was west at 7 miles an hour. At Alexandria, it was sunny. The temperature was 45. The wind was northwest at 12 miles an hour. Throughout northern Louisiana and eastern Texas, temperatures were between 43 and 46 degrees. At Jasper, it was mostly sunny. It was partly sunny at Lufkin and Shreveport. And in Monroe, it was cloudy. Here are some marine observations. At Sea Rim State Park, the air temperature was 48. Winds were north at 7 knots, gusting to 13. At Calcasieu Pass, winds were northwest at 11 knots, gusting to 14. Again, at 11 a.m. in Lake Charles, it was sunny. The temperature was 49. And now for your
reception. Sorry if the reception was kind of crap here.
Did you get what you wanted?
Yeah, I'm recording something. Sorry if the reception was crap here. I'm just in some random swampy village in Calcasieu Parish. So I'm probably not going to get the best reception here, but better than nothing, I guess.